Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to inform you that I've just been selected as the Conservative candidate here in Old Bexley and Sidcup to continue my friend and mentor James Brockenshire's legacy here locally. And I'll be out on the doorstep straight away speaking to local people. I'm from here, this is personal to me, and I will not let you down. Thank you.